In this video, I will show you how to fix discrete error on Steam. Click on the arrow icon in the system tray. Right click on the Steam and exit the application. Now, find the Steam directory on your computer and look for steam.exe. Right click on steam.exe and select Properties. Go to Compatibility tab. Check the option Run this program as an administrator, click Apply, then OK. Restart Steam and check if the issue is resolved. If it's not, then launch the Steam and go to Settings. Click on Storage, select the drive your Steam games are installed. Click on 3-dot menu next to the drive, select Repair Library, wait for the process to complete. This built-in Steam function helps fix corrupted or missing game files. Restart Steam and check if the error is fixed. That's it. These two methods should help you fix the discrete error on Steam. If this video helps, like, share, and subscribe.